another Pokémon pack. So, let's see what's inside. First off, we're going to start with a Drampa V. A Drampa V. Put that over here. Now we have a Pikachu. Oh, I already see a card. We got a Urshifu, I think that's how you say. VMAX. Ooh, we got another VMAX. Another Urshifu. VMAX. This is a good pack already. Rambly V. Okay. Now a Pikachu. Right here. A Zamazenta V. Now we got a Whimsicott V-Star. Mimikyu V. Oh, and then for the last card, we got a Orgaloo Deroxy. So that is the pack for today. I guess. But let me show you a couple of my other packs I've already opened but haven't recorded. Okay, so here, this is a gold pack. It has a gold pack in it, so gold cards. And then I opened up a couple more other packs that I didn't record. So I put those packs inside of this card. So the last video I did on the Pokemon cards, I put it in this pack. So you're going to see those same cards again. But let's get into it. Let's pull this out. It's a little bit thick. Try to get out. Oh, that came out very like. Okay, never mind. Let's just get into the cards, please. Okay. So, we got ourselves a Raichu. Now we got a Pikachu V. Then we got a Scentiscorch. Okay, let's just center this a little bit better. Harder to Z, so. Z. C. Okay. Zamazenta V. Now we got a Pikachu V. Then we got a Drabion V Star. Pikachu V. Now we got a Giratina V. Now we got a Raichu V. Another Pikachu V. Oh, okay. Forgot about this one. Charizard V Star. Rainbow. It's like a 50 buck card, and I bought these packs for very cheap too. Then we got a Shaymin V. Let's get Shame You. Oh, it's a rainbow. Anyway. Let's put that here. Now we got Moss Dots. And a Simazir V. Origin Palkia V, a Kingler VMAX, then we got a Urshifu VMAX, it's a Gigamax, then we got a Jade Onyra, a Shylon VMAX, Urshifu V, Aggron V Max. So these are the cards that I opened from the last pack. Aggron V Max, Israel, if you watched my first video on the Pokemon packs, you'll already see these cards. Another Shaymin V. Shaymin V's are pretty common, I would say. And we got a Pikachu V. Lugo. Then we got another Pikachu. Another Urshifu V. Another Pikachu V. Flygon V. And that's it. I have one more gold pack. So, let's open that one up too. But the other gold pack I have, you have not seen any of the cards from. So I did not make a video on it. So, let me just put this back into the gold pack. And we can get on to that. Okay. So, okay, there it is. Just put it back in this little packaging. Set it came in. Packaging. Okay, now we can get to this last gold pack right here. This one you have not seen. Say a little cute Brian new to you guys. So let's open it up. Let's see what we got in this pack. Okay. Okay, we got a Basagiri V Star. Look at that. Figure V Star. Now we got an Umbreon V, Arcus V, and we got a Koidos de Chirin Rainbow Shiny Rainbow. Hollow Rainbow. That's pretty cool. Then I got a Wimscott V-Star Rainbow. This one's a pretty good pack. We got a Zaru V. Then I got a Prefendigare Rainbow. Then we got an Arcus V-Star. Then we got a Simisear V. A Zapdos a V. And then you go into the gold cards. We have a Mew VMAX. Pretty good card. Then we got a Raichu V. Then we got a Pikachu V. Then we got a Goodra V. Then we got a Zapdos V. Then we got another Pikachu V. And then we got a Charizard V-Star. And then we got a Ho-Oh V. And then we got another Charizard. And then we got a Wimsicott V-Star. Okay, I don't know. Well, that's what we got, okay. Well, let me end the video here. 9 minutes, 40 seconds. Like, subscribe, please, and support me. Yeah, also, you can use my Fortnite creator code, Carter, C-A-R-T-E-R, all caps, and no spaces in Fortnite. So, that'll be it, I guess. I'm on vacay, so I won't have another, like, actual gaming video until a long time. Because I'm on vacay. But I think I have a new strategy for what I'm gonna do when I get back. And it's gonna be annoying if you're gonna play against me, that's for sure. So, tune in for that, like, in 20 days. So, yeah, we're gonna do a lot of that with, like, either my friends, like, Kevin or Andre or Kyle. Or, maybe, like, Sasha too. Or we can do my other bit of friends that aren't from my school, like Aiden, Nathan, Max. So you'll see. All right, bye guys.